Bangladesh is the fourth largest per head rice consuming and producing country in the world. It covers 75% of total cropland area and 80% of the total irrigated area in the country. Our farmers are cultivating the rice paddy more intensively with using the irrigation and continuous flooding system. Due to excessive pumping of groundwater for irrigation, the water table declined day by day. Rice fields are becoming a major source of greenhouse gas emission. Alternate wetting and drying AWD irrigation practices can be a solution to this problem. It was first developed in 2002 at the International Rice Research Institute. AWD is used to maximize rainfall capture and reduce irrigation pumping while maintaining grain quality and yield. It takes only 2000 liters of water to produce a kilogram of paddy. It can also save up to 500 liters of water to produce per kilogram of rice. Bangladesh is one of the most climate change risk vulnerable country. To meet up the food demand of the extant population, the country needs to produce more rice. Consequently, produce more rice, it's need to pump in more groundwater. The country is already facing great challenge to groundwater stability. The groundwater level declines significantly each and every year. Up to the 1 gallon of diesel fuel may be saved for every acre inch of groundwater, which can help to reduce carbon dioxide emission. Up to 50% of methane emissions are caused by flooding of rice fields. When most of the rice fields are flooded, they develop anaerobic conditions, where nitrogen in the soil is converted to methane by reduction. Methane is a potent greenhouse gas which is more heat absorbing than carbon dioxide. In Bangladesh, a large amount of greenhouse gas emissions from the conventional way of agriculture, where paddy is the largest one, almost 39%. Even arsenic levels in grain are reduced when AWD flooding is practiced, where the soil becomes aerobic for a short period.
There are several indicators of climate smart agriculture, and this AWD is energy smart, water smart, carbon smart, and production smart. So see, energy smart, that means it reduces the amount of energy use, also reduces the amount of water, but it ensures high production.
AWD irrigation have creates new opportunities for Bangladesh. The dilemma of rice production and environmental impacts could be solved practicing AWD irrigation. Apondash, ULAB.